Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to tonight's exciting Skyland Cup final, where the Ridge Red Devils will be taking on the Pingree Big Blue. Both teams have had four Skyland Cup titles in their history. Last one for the Ridge Red Devils was 2021. That's last year's title. And the title.
Get the puck deep here. Make the other team go to work.
Right off the bat, Pingree wins the draw. Up and into the zone it goes. They're able to keep it in the zone. Sent right out front. Quick shot. They score! And Pingree takes a 1-0 lead. A quick shot. That's steered aside. Big save. It's rebound. And number 10 puts it in as a rebound. There's a breakaway right between the two defenders. He moves in. He shoots. He scores! McNally gets it back to the point. Eager puts a little shot in. A goal. Save. And a goal. A return!
Here you go.
Rabinoff! Back to Eager. Eager moves in. Takes a shot. Tipped.
There it is.
Another opportunity. He scores! Goal! It's down low. Back to Eager. Shot. Score! Goal! To the point.
Good play.
Who's here with it now? Quick shot.
There it is.
Right in front. Big opportunity.
There it is.
Score! Pingree puts it in. Just off the corner. It's a Bergman or Henry Craig trying to get his right pad over to the Skyland Cup. Goes to the Pingree Big Blue.
Ay, rubber band hunnids, this keep on coming. I'm thumb. Move like a mummy, the drill got him slumpy. A junkie. Add to the combo if it's about money. I'm thumb. Used to be bummy, turn up into something. I got my bank account jump. Rubber band hunnids, this keep on coming. I'm thumb. Move like a mummy, the drill got him slumpy. A junkie. Add to the combo if it's about money. I'm thumb. Used to be bummy, turn up into something. I got my bank account jump. Honey band, guns in the sprinter van. Never play middle, man. We gotta get
it. Run, run! Run!
Oh! Yes, sir. Hell. Hell, TK.
Got a sauce grinder right here. Watch this.
Yep.
Nope.
Yeah. Holy selfish. Holy selfish.
Do it. How much time we got left? Hold on. Sauce gun.
Come on to your scrub.
Broomstick.
Yeah, let's go. Let's jump it. Yeah, boy. Let's go.
Yeah, boy. Yeah. Look, gas.
Yeah.
That's gotta go in through. Yeah, right?
Right over there.
I saw it's going to sell you right there, talking. A little bit.
Oh!
Flip that. Yo, three words to describe pain, huh?
Winning.
Yeah.
Family.
Yeah.
Pride.
What about grit? What about underdog mentality? How do you feel about that? What was going through your head when you scored that goal against Ridge?
Put the puck in the net and then go in front of all the fans.
It's good for the doc. No!
Alright, December 8th, Pingree at Ridge. What's the theme, you think?
I'm feeling Christmas.
I actually love that theme. Okay, be loud. Rival against Ridge.
Oh, yeah!
We need, like, all the things.
Yeah, Jersey Sports Zone is going to be there.
Yeah, TK!
I'm about to put the nastiest clip.
Oh!
Yeah. Well, then, you'll get it next time. You'll get it next time, Will.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, buddy, yeah. All right. Get it out, let's get it out!
Yo, you need to have more deception, man.
A lot left to go, humble and hungry.
What's up? I'm Bennett Crosby. I'm one of the senior captains. One of our goals for this season are to work hard, be physical, and we all want to get to where we were at last year and win a championship. I think one word to describe Pingree hockey this year is going to be grit. We got to get gritty in the corners, gritty in the ice, just be all over everyone.
Go, send me against
wall. Yes, sir, somebody.
I invented sweat, popping bottles, putting supermodels in the cab. Proof. I guess I got my sweat.
Just got cooked up in lima beans.
New watch alert. Few blows. Or the big face rolly, I got two of those. Arm up the window through the city, I maneuver slow. Back snap, back see my crack through the hole.
Damn, Yeezy and Hov, where the hell you been? Talking real reckless, stuck man. I adopted these niggas, put up drumming them. Now I'm about to make them tuck their whole summer in. They say I'm crazy, well I'm about to go dumb again. They ain't see me cause I pulled up in my other bins. Last week I was in my other bins. Throw your diamonds up, cause we in this bitch another game.
Photo shoot fresh, looking like wealth. I'm about to call a paparazzi on myself. Live from the Mercer. Run up on Yeezy the wrong way, I might murk it. Flee in the G450, I might surface. Political refugee asylum can be purchased. Everything's for sale. Got 5 passports, I'm never going to jail.
I'm back in it. CIA.
I get it custom. You a customer, you ain't custom to going through customs. You ain't been nowhere, huh? And all the ladies in the house got them showing out. I'm done, I hit you up, man, yeah. Nah.
Welcome to Havana. Smoking Cubanos with Castro and Cabanas. Viva Mexico, Cubano, Dominicano. All the plugs that I
know. Ew, Benny. The visor? The visor? Ew. The visor, I love that. No ear guards, too.
Too much tripping, not enough work.
Looks like walkie out there. A little stop and go action. Ew.
Oh, we're still family.
Ew. Hey, give me that. Ew.
I haven't hit the net once off track. That will not fly.
Let's see the session. Benny's got Vise Tech today. Love that. He's white.
Walk, where'd you get your fucking equipment? Goodwill?
Oh, sup, buddy? Sup, visors?
Sup, Bennett? See ya, wouldn't wanna be ya. Sup, Bryce? Learn how to shoot this year, eh?
Sup, boss?
What?
That's me. Or just all three of us go. Hey, Bryce, where'd you get sucked in today, buddy?
Oh! Hey, Siri, find me film in the session. Four. Take
him. Yeah, I want to fly.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, new group, buddy. Oh,
Bricey.
Dude, I think Heiner's off on today.
I'm Scott Garrow. I'm the head coach of the boys hockey team. Got here in 2015, so this is my 7th year at Pingree. My 6th year as the head coach. Well, I think it starts in goal. We have Rasmus Bergman coming back in as our goalie. He, obviously won us a championship last year as a freshman. So he's got lots of experience from last year, and having him come back is key for us. Defensively, Henry Pine leads not only our defense corps, but our team as probably our most talented player. Plays with the most fire, the most heart of any guys on our team. And I think up front, it's a lot of depth. We don't have too many high-scoring players returning that have done it at the high school level, but I think we do have some depth, and I think we are going to rely on our upperclassmen. You know, guys like Adrian Carilko, who's a senior captain, on defense. Bennett Crosby's a senior captain. Yeah, I think we have some guys that need to break out. I think I spoke about Bennett Crosby before. I think Bennett, going into his senior year, has to have a really solid year. Adrian Kirilko is another one as a forward. He's a senior forward captain that we need to produce some more offense for us. Charlie Sherman, who's a junior, who's had flashes of being a real strong offensive player for us, that we need Charlie to produce, and now he's a junior and kind of an older guy. I think he's got it in him to have a little bit of a breakout. Tyler Kuchnir can have a breakout year for us. He's a real skilled forward. Had a strong season as a freshman, but the growth that he's had, physically and mentally from freshman to sophomore year, should allow him to produce some more offense for us. There are some guys like Josh Angel and Bryce Crosby and Freddie Field and Ethan Cowan, like these guys going in their sophomore years need to make a jump for us in order for us to be a strong team. I think the foundation of our team when we're successful is always defense and just being good defensively. I think that is keeps you in a ton of games. If you have the right habits, if you do the right things defensively, you end up getting out of your own end quicker. You end up playing more offense. I think that will define us as a team, how well we defend, how well we suppress the other team, and then we get a lot of freedom offensively to score. It's about improving our consistency of effort and our consistency of taking care of details that our game is more structured and on a more consistent basis. I think that's really where we went wrong last year, was we couldn't sustain an effort. We couldn't sustain a high level of play for very long. And I think that's where we're really looking to improve.
What's up?
Sing it again.
Hitting all night long, just like me on the black and white ivory. Getting six on a Tito-Lee, you don't wanna see a G break yo. It's like dishes, muster tricks, sleep with the fishes, running from Lennox up at Venice. They wanna have me in stripes like Dennis the Menace, but that ain't poppin', ain't no.
Hydration's key, not getting sick.
Dropping Coupe de Ville, my troop can heal. Fool, I got skills, so back on up. I check that chin down as and I pull off in. You get no love, and I thought you knew it. Fool, you know how we do it. Chillin' with the homies. And I'm talking to Dub about who got a plan, who got a plot, who got. And who got shot, cause everybody knows that he got that info. Crazy tunes hanging out the window. Fool, I got them bombs, takes the lynch mob. Planet of the apes, I'm down with eight. And what's up, Cam is solo, they got me. When I see you out of sentence, I want the bomb. Just
go!
He is down to catch a body, put on knee deep. We'll take him out your party. You get no love.
Play Piner tough in drills, he's not going to get better. Tiptoe around Piner expecting to be better. He's going to play against all the other team's best players, and he needs to be challenged in practice. Understand? It's no different than anybody else. He needs to be challenged Nothing but a west
side. Bro, riding the bench is not fun. Who we though? We don't care.
That was a sniz.
You guys getting some good footage out here or what?
Out there today? Strap in or strap on, let's go pink though.
Hey, what are the thoughts on the practice drink?
Henry Pine Sr. I want to win a state championship this year.